Right now, a person shot at a gas station is fighting for their life. Greensboro police were called to the Shell gas station in the 2500 block of High Point Road around 2:45 this morning. Officers say they found a person with a gunshot wound, and that person has been taken to the hospital. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers. That number is 373-1000.